one day after launch already. Pixel 10 Pro XL already up in Best Buy. So you can take a dump all over the review embargo yet again if you'd like. Ask more of your phone. Does it support 4K 60 HDR video? Felt the need for video boost. That was the Pixel camera version. Let's do camera services. There it is. The answer, fortunately, 4K 60 10-bit HDR unavailable. There is a slight workaround, which is really a bug, but it's not really a workaround. You can set 8K for video boost. Boosting will take time. And then if you go back to 4K 30, toggles HDR on. 60 doesn't toggle that little HDR slider off. Sadly, they have these, I guess, locked up tight, so you can't pick it up. But VB1 cover, that's a video boost video, sadly. What a shame. Switch it off. Still video boosted. So let's yoink. There we go. Video 4K, 60 frames. Video boost is supposed to be off. There we go. I think now it's doing proper 4K 60, just non HDR. Yep, there you go. What a fumble, sadly.